world. First there was Sam in his dorm room studying up for his biology exams. He didn't have a lot of friends, but his roommate occasionally asked him if he wants to go out and get slammed. He replies no, he's trying to maintain the honor roll. Okay. His roommate says sometimes you gotta close the books and let go. Because we ain't immortal, nah. And life could get cut short in any order. And he looked at and said, you know you right. I'm a little uptight, but heck, what's one night? They decided to hit the strip in Austin, bar hopping. Sam started to get a little obnoxious. Damn. He reaches lemon on his berries, leaning on his friend for some leverage. Felt a little embarrassed. He let the alcohol take control of his image. Strong. Stumble over the curb, laughing, having a good time, picture perfect. And then they hit him Jack in the box for a number five with some curly fries. He pulled his board to the side. I wanna thank finding that missing piece in my life. Yeah.
You told me everything would be alright, but you're not here with me tonight. You let me go, you promise a lie, but I'm still sticking around, and I don't know why. Cause you've been eating up my life.
Gets hard to get by, and he don't see that this drunk is corrupt in his mind. This kid is getting high with whatever he can. Socked at 10, pour more Pepsi can. He pops pills and he stays up all night. It's been 6 days since he's seen the sunlight. 2 months ago, he was just looking for love, but now he's pawning off his iPad for the shrug. And his grades are dramatically jumping, and nothing to round up is symptomatic. And his girlfriend is sick of the powder, but he keeps it kinda. She told him to calm down, but it just made him angry, and he did up smacked her. The one gets a flash shell, she cried out, Sam, you need help! He yells at her, I'll be up fine, I know what the fuck I'm doing, but it's too high to provide, then she's packing and leaving. You told me everything would be alright, but you're not here with me tonight. You let me go, you promise a lie, but I'm still sticking around, and I don't know why. Cause you been in love.
He's not that same person, nah. He's living in a different world, converted. His personality to a selfish act, so the only time he reaches for his fan for that cash back. Damn. Extra money for books, but he uses that cash fat.
For what?
For his crook addiction. The BS he feeds them is fiction. Cause he really dropped out of college last semester. Now he bumming up the same friends that led him to Austin. Yeah. He hanging out with Molly every night, his body getting exhausted. Yeah. His boy came out with a needle when the law's rubber band and said, you gotta try to itch cause it's awesome. So he wrapped around his bicep and ejected tears running down his face from the chemical that hit his brain. Gave him flashbacks of proud parents, then the breathing got light. I guess that missing piece didn't fit right. He gone.